when I was a graduate student, I used to say, I'm becoming a mathematician because I don't think I will be a very good secretary. Why did I become a research mathematician? I became a research mathematician because I realized that that would be the best way that I could earn a living while I was discovering new properties of numbers, discovering new formulae, and possibly applying them to things that are useful to society.